So it's just going to be pounds at the same time at waist height. Do that for 30 seconds and then go to your ankles. Focus on stance and focus on using your fingertips to control the ball. Do that for another 30 seconds and now do the same thing but alternate dribbles. So it'll look like this. So dribbling with your left hand, throwing it with your right. See how you do. To finish up today, we're just going to do a series of crossover drills with two balls. So to start with, it's just going to be a normal crossover. So one ball is going to go in front, the other ball is going to go behind. It should look a little like this. You can take pounds in between, you can try and do it continuous, challenge yourself and try and stay in that good stance with your eyes up. Next one is going to be between your legs. Should look a little like this. So try and alternate legs each time, move your feet, keep your eyes up, keep those balls in control. Last one is of course behind the back. So this one ball is going to be crossing in front, one ball is going to be crossing behind. A little like this. So to finish all of that and wrap it all up, we're going to put those two moves all together. So do all those drills for 30 seconds each, see how many you can do, and then do this drill for 30 seconds and see how many you can do. So you're going to start with a cross, into between the legs, finish with behind the back. Should look like this. And continuous, keep doing it for 30 seconds. Challenge yourself, I hope that these drills challenge you. Keep working on your ball handling, keep improving.